What's up?
I kind of didn't know what to play today, so I decided 10 minutes ago, and let's play this. I kind of YouTubed this one, because I was like, I have no clue what the hell this is. And I don't want to look like a major twat. Oh my god. On screen, so yeah. So I know the premise of the game, but I may still have to use my noggin. That's never the wisest thing. Levels are kind of okay, actually. That's gonna fucking deafen me. I know it is.
Can you hear me?
Yes. Yes, I can.
Doubt. Destroy. Contemplate. Fall silent. Build. Listen at last to what has always existed and was never there. And seek until your last breath the impossible pathway. Look for me. I'll show you how. I'll show you why.
It's whispering in my
ear. Follow my voice.
Okay. Follow my slurps. Harry Potter music.
So far, it's very pretty.
Oh, okay, I have a run button. That's good. Would have led with that, but okay. So from what I saw, this game is just platforming, but like this.
I could run up a wall.
So, I assume it gets harder. Not sure how many levels there are, but I know I have to effectively play through them all twice. There's like a level plus option. I don't know if it makes it harder or what. We'll figure it out. So we play. Oh, we went the wrong way. A holocron. Maybe the Lost Jedi names are in that. That will only make sense if anyone saw me play Star Wars, which nobody did. Not liking these white splash screens in games at the moment. Birth. That was very symbiotic. You know what I'm trying to say. Because it looked like I just went through a vagina.
What has never been, that which aches your entrails, is now tearing the earth, cracking the pavement, and spreading its roots like shadows over everything there is. But nobody wants to acknowledge. Not unlike the harsh woods, it rips apart the eyes of those who dare to look at it, and shows more paths than you could ever walk. This is its definition, an unfathomable threat, and nevertheless, a freedom of will brought to you, who struggle to be, but aren't.
So, just had a quick look at the achievements. It only turns out to be 6 levels, including that one I just did. But I did it twice. So, we'll see how it goes. What happens if I touch the plant? Nothing. I just run through it. Okay, nice to know. Wish I could sprint like a gazelle. Just launch myself away.
Everything you see, all the angst you feel has always been there. It's been, along with you and all of us, hidden from our senses as an incomprehensible event, nonetheless bound into our skin.
But I don't have skin. This. Games need less of that. Nice, that's what I wanted though. Nice chill game. The other game I was going to play was going to be a lot more manic than this. I'll play that one soon. PS1 game, Cooler World with the ball. So can I run back down? Up this? I don't know if I can run on this.
Oh my god!
Okay, that's okay. But I'll be able to jump down. Maybe. No. This way? No. Okay, let's be this way. Do I fall? Oh, I do fall that way, okay. I didn't think of that. This doesn't send you really far back. I forgot the point of the game was I could pretty much walk on things. Whoop! Okay. I will take that. Thank you. definitely should think that's the PlayStation login noise. Sometimes I hear that day. Sued. I see. I saw it as I moved. Telling you, that's the PlayStation sound. What if I went this way? And then... Nailed it! Even just level 2 seemed to get a lot longer than that first one. Still no. The legs. Oh fuck. I looked at the wrong screen.
Humankind wasn't even the spark of what it was to become. The universe ruthlessly took the human being by the neck, dragged them to an abyss, and cast them down, without any warning, amidst fire, stone, and water. Their naked and convalescent bodies shook among sharp rocks, only sheltered by cold and mist. The sky arose magnificently above them, and with every abrupt thunder they became more aware of their fragile physique. Every gust of wind warned them that their bones could be reduced to ashes, if the sky decided so. Then, horrified by everything and by the nothingness, humans gazed upon what they'd be, what they weren't, and what they could never become.
Walk on that. Safe not to try. Surely there's gotta be like another another one of these. Like a space one. Like how do I get that one? Can I pop to there? Oh, that's a strange perspective, okay. Back here. Can I just jump? Most of this is just me getting lucky. Just kind of understand how the game works, like physics works. So what happened? No, I'm just back here. I am trying to get... There is another one. Okay. I just saw it. Oh no, now I'm really lost. Oh wait. Alright, where did I just see that one? It was... Oh my. Let's go back this way. Then I went this way. Over there. Side of this. Okay, let's go this way. Wait, this is where I started. Oh, I keep getting lost. Brain hurts. Been down here? Yeah, this is just the other side of... Damn it! I'm really struggling with the perspective of this. Go anywhere. Alright, this way. Now I'm just back here again. Oh. Okay. I can see 6 levels now being enough. no. Up, then. Where did I go from here last time? Like, how do I get to the other side of here? Keep getting back here. I went somewhere the first time I did this that I've completely forgotten where I went. And it took me on a different route that I can't seem to get back to. And I fell. So confused. How do I get up to this one? Very confused. Oh no! I thought this was gonna be kind of easy. Same way again. No. Just going round in circles. I can't seem to find anywhere different to go. I'm so confused. Interesting. Can I use this in here? No, it just spins me back in, and I keep forgetting that! Ah, I'm so lost! Where do I go? Doesn't lead anywhere. I've been here before. I don't know where I'm going. I'm so confused. What have I done? Why? And this just leads around. I've been here. I just don't remember where I went after I was here for the first time. And that's what's getting me, because I went under loads of stuff. I don't know, it all looks the fucking same now. Fuck. Oh, I don't want to. I really don't want to have to look this up, but I might have to. Fuck! That'll just spin me around, won't it? Doesn't lead anywhere. I'm gonna slip off this map so many times. Like, none of the platforms lead to the right. They all lead to the left. So how the fuck am I meant to get down there? There is one path I am not taking, and I cannot find it. I cannot find something any different. I need to find a way to, like, go up, like, the waterfall wall. Like, here. Oh god, the camera here. Okay. Up. Like, here. To run all the way up that wall. But how? There's no way.
just there?
I've lost it. It's not that one. On the underside of this, I'm so fucking lost. Where the fuck do I go? Give me you. Here again. I cannot figure this out at all. I can't remember where it is. Oh, fuck! Oh, this is so confusing. I can't remember where I'm even trying to get to anymore. I like this game for the first two levels, but fuck my anus, is this a dick. Going. Just going round and round in circles. I know there's that one, but where was the other one that I saw? It's like under here. It's there. I cannot run around this stage anymore. I have to. I don't even know what this fucking level's called. Level fucking 3 is what it's called. This is where I went the first time. This was that other bit I said, oh, if I can remember how to... Wait, no, it can't be this. I've been here. No! I thought that was it. Damn it. Oh my god, please, just show me where to go. If I really have to remove this one, after all that time... Oh my god, of course. I've been trying to get to the other fucking ones, and it turns out it's just take that one back again. I could have figured... That is not cool. That is not fucking cool. Thank you. Oh man, such an idiot. Must have run around for like 20 minutes trying to do that. The rest of this thing has been easy. Except apparently placing the fucking thing.
Unable to fathom everything there was, humanity began to name everything they feared. They mastered the sky, the earth, and the entire world. Still in fear, they tied up what nobody else was able to see. They put it in order and enclosed it inside a concept, regardless of its endless nature. And thanks to that, what threatened to crush them submitted to their ego and was reduced, without thinking about it, to language. And then, carried away by a candle glow, humans forgot that their footprints were, after all, no more than what a single raindrop is compared to the sea.
I was going to close the guide, then I realised I will probably get stuck again. Because, you know. Interesting. This is clever. Oh, wait. Unless it's not very stupid. Don't touch me with their feet. It's a long run that I'm gonna have to come back across because there's a curve in the world. Whoa. Okay. don't understand the rules of the black and white bits. Not sure if I'm meant to. I will just keep following. Where I can go with that one. Happened again. Fuck. Wait, will that catch me? So then I guess just have to figure out the fact that it would catch me. Leap of faith. Damn it, I knew that was gonna happen. can't tell how far away I am from it at any given point. Oh, damn it. Trying to get back is going to be impossible. I can do it. Ah! I got it! Oh. This is probably not the way you're supposed to get this at all. I almost made it back though, like... See? I don't even know where I put these. And now, how do I get up there? I think I can see. I think I can see. No, don't float all the way back up. No. Place it. Jazz music, man. Do you like jazz? Gonna fall into the sky. See? So now where do I go? Really? I could die from lung falls? I don't know. I don't know whether to go back up. I mean, I don't remember what was at the beginning of this level. Do I go back and grab all the... Do I grab these holocrons and go back up top one? It's like a whole under section of that, hang on. Come back. Okay. I know where I'm going now. I got you. Straightforward if it's... I might be going the right way. It doesn't look like it. No, ooh, definitely not. Trying to get to is the problem. The red bit. Which way is red? Now I'm just back here. Oh, I'm confused. I don't even like to look around this corner. So lost. Go with these. A thing here. I've resorted to it. I can't help but follow a guide because the guide's still an hour long and I am struggling. And then I fucked up anyway. I fucked this up. I'm so fucking confused. My brain has broken. I was like, hey, this might be nice and chill. I might be able to do this and like stuff. Game's like, no, no, señor. I will fuck you up. Still wish I could run like a gazelle and run faster.
Their denial dissolved the fable in everything else and twisted, in a dream, the land where they were born. This way, and not by other means, they created the known world and soothed their spirit facing the endless. However, after setting the course of everything there was, they also set their own, and chose only one of many possibilities, as they had done with the world. And so, their vast ego was also reduced to mere language. Inhibited by their fear of death, they branded the fable into their skin. They took a firm chisel, held their breath, carved the harsh rock and turned it into a sculpture among threads and webs, lacking a mouth and a face. They now eat when they are told to eat and speak when they are told to speak.
Back on our tree. We're going all the way to the top. It's not a nice sound effect.
So it's decided. The essence of a being who was never asked about their opinion, and whose voice can be barely heard beyond the walls which keep them prisoner. Nonetheless, the voice not only doesn't stop, but yells an unanswered question. Who am I?
I don't understand how any of this gets figured out. Like with all puzzle games, I'm just like, hey, I could do generic puzzles, but some of the stuff this is leveling out, I'm just like, nope, my brain does not work this way. I think it's clever, like really clever. But I would just been running around in circles going, where the hell am I going? Yeah, exceedingly close to 550,000 G though. So it's kind of like even out my score. But try to land exact. See, I'm still, like, if you couldn't tell because I'm looking to the right instead of at my own screen, I'm still following a guide, and I'm just like, how would you figure this out? Like, that's crazy! I missed. Wait. No. How do I get down? Need a fucking leg it button. Big boys. Thank you. Like, even that, I wouldn't have thought of. The whole just jumping off and then just coming back up onto the same platform, but from a different angle. That was the wrong button. I missed the ledge. How did I do that twice in a row?
Shakes. Both earth and sky rip apart, and something, a new being lacking a specific essence, emerges from the concept's insides.
Kind of. do you now? Tell me more. More. Eight. Not gonna work out then. But they're all for story stuff. I don't have to like collect anything or anything. You're gonna beat me? What, physically?
Why?
And then I understood that everything they told me wasn't there, and that my body, floating over the nothingness, was left to be determined by my own voice.
I'm back on my tree. This is a cutscene, or if I can actually stop pressing forwards. Okay, it's a cutscene.
Look at all them trees.
Etherborn. Credits plan. Some time to have a break. Fun D's. This could go on a while. Mm. Yeah, that's gonna go on a while. I can't skip it. We're watching the fundies. As the Zeds. More people he's thanking than made the game. Game Plus mode unlocked. Push yourself further. Start the journey anew. With light orbs now concealed in more hard-to-reach locations, the original game will be saved along with all your progress. Let's go round again. Getting blinded by this fucking screen. That was a wrong one.
Can you hear me?
Yeah. Can I skip you?
Dad.
Okay.
Just...
don't hear all those again. I don't think there were any light orbs in this first level, so this would be pretty similar. Also, this extra jump and run thing, I use triggers the entire game.
Plonk. Oh my god, it's so much harder.
The tree we go. Well, I'm seeing completely played one-handed, so
everything you see, all the angst you feel has always been there. It's been, along with you and all of us, hidden from our senses as an incomprehensible event, nonetheless bound into our skin.
This one's hidden, where is it? Oh, they aren't fucking around when they say they're hiding these, are they? Who would have thought? That's probably in a bush. And then the next person is like, maybe they put it in a bush. Hiding in bushes. Oh, really? Okay.
That's how you gotta play it. I just did the same fucking thing again, didn't I? I am such a fucking moron. Fucking about with their hiding these things. I would never finish this. I'm trying to do it, just working it out. It would take me days. And even then I'll get really annoyed and be like, nah, fuck this.
Humankind wasn't even the spark of what it was to be.
I'd like to say I'm just proud I did a tutorial level, essentially the first level of the game, and then got halfway through the second level of the game before going, nah, I'm good. This is the level that broke me. I really like its music. Wait, that one I'm just running across the bridge for. Let's have the colour palette for this level changed very slightly. Sorry, the guy that I'm watching, I picked up the one off the platform down there first, and then they had to catch up because it just got in there. It still reminds me of Cooler World a lot, this game. Balls. Like, what was the point in that? I could just walk back across the top where I was before. It's such a backwards way to do it.
unable to fathom everything there was.
Flat of their feet is it's something else. Oh, I jumped too far. This level definitely has the best music. Bits like this, I don't understand. Like, why make the levels this fucking long? It seems a bit weird. At these jumps. Oh. How would you ever find it? I've been checking every bush religiously. Oh, there's gotta be one here somewhere. My brain hurts just from watching someone else play this game as I move the same way he does. It's like, oh my god, why? The, like, intonation of this, of the jazz track makes me think of the divine, still a piece of garbage. Taking the diamonds away. Both of them? Just one of them? Who knows? Just one of them, apparently. Diamond on that If you were playing this game on a PS4, that noise would make this so confusing. Like, but I'm already logged in. Why it logged me in again? I'm coming for your diamond. Something I said a second ago made me think of that. Legging it now. Faster. I don't feel it. One level to go.
So it's decided. The essence of a being who was never asked about their opinion, and whose voice can be barely heard beyond the walls which keep them prisoner. Nonetheless, the voice not only doesn't stop, but yells an unanswered question. Who am I?
I can see one of the things over there. Everyone went over here on the last one. Not the first time through this level. The irony that when I upload this to YouTube, it's going to be practically a YouTube video of me watching a YouTube video. It's slight commentary now and again. Safety's sake, I'm gonna drop to there. Fucked that up the first time. Super confusing which way I was actually like facing. Oh dear. Well, I fell, and he's going a way that I probably should pull it. But I get a bit quicker. Okay, there we go. Like, how the fuck would you find that? Whoop. Not the spell again, but I think it looks like handful this time. Yeah. You're back in the other jewel. Back in this jewel. Oh fuck, this is from mad last time. For some reason I can't land on this thing. Ooh, I think that's it.
The universe shakes. Both earth and sky rip apart, and something, a new being, lacking a specific essence, emerges from the concept's insides.
Since I can't skip the credits, I may as well wait. I have to wait like a minute. Let me move. Platz. Run. Run as fast as you can. Without your feet or your hands.
And then I understood that everything they told me wasn't there, and that my body, floating over the nothingness, was left to be determined by my own voice.
So, I don't know if it's going to let me skip the credits this time. Technically, I've seen them once. Nope, I can't skip the credits. So, I'm going to be right back while the credits is playing out again.
Let these play out. All for that last chibi.
Get those at the same time. One's gonna be reaching the end of the game in
plus mode, and the other one is for completing both normal and plus mode, but I understand why they have to be two separate achievements. You gotta unlock them both at the same time.
Ministerio di Colza e Deporte. Generalit de Cartellina, Department de Cultura.
I most definitely said most of those words wrong. Also, FMOD sounds awesome.
FMOD.
That's a pinky.
I don't know, brain. What are we doing?
Snow. So on and so forth. No one will see the end of this video, so it doesn't matter.
Oh, I'm getting blinded again!
So N plus. Now I want to play N plus. And Etherborn complete. See, you have to play the first normal game to get to New Game Plus, and then you have to finish New Game Plus to unlock both of those achievements. So why didn't they just make them one achievement? I don't get it, but whatever.
I am very close to 550,000.
I don't even know who that is. Okay, well, that was Etherborn. And with that, I'm going to leave. I'm not going to do any miles and kilo tonight, so. One day I'll play a game and I won't give up halfway through and just use a guide. But
who's here to stop me?
Good night, everybody.